Okay, I should be online now, I hope. Please be online. Please show me being online. Okay, it's showing live. Yes, and it's showing Unity. Awesome. Okay. Now we can go back to working on the map and fixing some of the mistakes I did with my terrain smoothing. I did by accident, so let's go into the terrain. And let's go over here. Where is that's up here? Yeah, okay. Let's get this. Up a bit. And let's go down. No, let's go over here first before we go down and add another layer in front of it, but first I want to have rougher. So let's go down to 135. Just add a bit to it over here. Let's go to 130. Undo the last part because there's the way to the mine and I need that to be visible. So let's go back a bit and level this here. Up a bit and let's get this area here. Okay. This layer here, yeah. So let's to 140 again and build up this layer over here. Definition here. This should connect with here, yeah. At least slightly. Yep. Connects over there. So let's go to now I got a bit of definition back to my mountains surrounding the village, so that I can work with that a bit more. So, but I want to know what this area is. So let's get our barrel. Let's find out, because I don't know if I can get the coordinate from the mayor's house. What is it doing? Please don't crash. Relative to the houses and village, so that won't work. So let's Let's get those and fill in the area here a bit. And I do want to have coordinates for down here. On level with the wall. 25, okay. A bit smaller. Okay. Let's go to 26. Just raise this up a bit here. Okay, and now do I run another? Yeah, let's run another. First off, save.